wife drops dead on high, heart restarted 5 times. When eyes open, knows she saw Jesus, it's real. For anyone who loves hiking and is in fairly decent shape, Tina Hines' story is a nightmare no one wants to experience. Tina worked out regularly and ate healthy, like so many of us try to do on a daily basis. So, what happened on a hike in Phoenix, Arizona, did not make much sense. On February 12, Tina and her husband Brian Hines went out on an early spring hike when suddenly Tina dropped to the ground and her heart stopped beating. Her eyes didn't close, and they were rolled back in her head, Brian said. She was purple and not making any noise or breathing. Brian brought his wife back to life with CPR, but her heart soon gave out again. Paramedics arrived on scene and resuscitated her again. Her heart stopped beating 3 more times, and when she was brought back the 5th time, she said that she saw heaven. It was so real, the colors were so vibrant, Tina said. According to Oz family, she saw black gates and Jesus standing in front of them. When she finally came to in John C. Lincoln Deer Valley Hospital, she wrote on a piece of paper, "It's real." After she recovered and was released from the hospital, Tina spent time with the paramedics and firefighters of Station 48 and Station 50 to thank them for saving her life. "We ended up shocking her 3 times on scene and 2 en route," a Phoenix firefighter told Oz family. "I've never shocked anyone 5 times. Another one added, "It's one of those calls that none of us will ever forget. I was a witness to a miracle is the way I look at it." Tina is now on a defibrillator and pacemaker that will hopefully help keep other heart events like this one from happening. According to her Facebook post, less than 10% of people survive sudden cardiac arrest and 450,000 people pass away from it every year. She is using this incredible opportunity to share her story. Bottom line, God did this amazing miracle and truly every day improving and feeling incredibly, amazingly strong, rested in Him and thrilled knowing I am improving daily. Submit your story here, and subscribe to our best uplifting stories here. Please subscribe my channel Real World.